In this video, I'm going to show you how to get upgrade modules and probably the best ways to farm them. So upgrade modules are a resource that you need to use to upgrade gear from 130 to 140, and you need quite a lot of it to do so. Now the best ways to get them are buying them with fragments. So while you're farming fragments, spend them to buy upgrade modules from Maddie Cho at Anthill or even Sydney on the Helicarrier. They cost about 250 fragments for one, so it gets a little expensive, but you can get about like 10 or so a day just by getting some random fragments and just obviously doing your daily assignments and getting those faction rewards and, you know, just a bunch of fragment rewards. But you can also get some at the end of elite missions. The hardest missions in the game usually reward upgrade modules, as well as in certain missions when there is a point of interest and it is an enemy soldier, some elite enemy soldier. Once you destroy that soldier, you're guaranteed to get one upgrade module. But ultimately, the best way to get upgrade modules is through the vault missions. The reason why vault missions are so good is that when you search for all the different question marks and you find all the different loot boxes or go after the elite soldiers, you'll usually end up finding quite a few upgrade modules in between from all the different loot boxes that you're going to be getting. But the best thing for the vault missions is finding DNA strong boxes. These are special blue boxes that use a DNA key, which you can get for doing villain sector missions. And once you open these boxes, you usually get between like 7 or 10 upgrade modules, depending on the difficulty you are playing the mission on. So a way to farm upgrade modules is to play one of your favorite elite vault missions and search all the points of interest, finding all the different chests, going from each one. And before you actually go to the vault, you could actually end the mission and get another upgrade module, but usually the vault takes quite a bit of time. So you'd want to actually like quit the mission just before you actually go in the vault to replay the mission so that you can search all the points of interest again and farm all those upgrade modules. It is not an easy grind, but it's one that is quite efficient in getting upgrade modules if you really are trying to push your gear to the maximum power level of 150 as quick as possible. So your main focus should be looking for elite enemies as well as searching all the different points of interest to find DNA strong boxes, alongside normal strong boxes, which could also potentially have some upgrade modules. Obviously, if you repeat the cycle, you can end up having quite a bit of upgrade modules to upgrade all your gear. I hope this video was helpful, and I'll see you guys in a future video. Thank you for watching.